name's Sarah. I'm the Director of Nutrition at BioAccelerator, and what brought me down here was working for the company now since I think early 2020 I started, and seeing the incredible results the patients got. I got to speak to them before and after procedure and hearing their stories and seeing their recoveries and the hope in their life. It was nothing short of miraculous in many cases, and I knew I had to come down and experience it for myself. So I'm very fortunate that I don't have any injuries or any health issues, so everything I did was just purely preventative. So I did stem cells intravenously, and I did a lot of the add-ons as well. I did the hyperbaric chamber and some IVs with vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, as well as PRP, so face and hair. So I wrote Abundant Health. I'm very blessed that I'm already quite healthy and I get to experience this as someone coming in with no expectations and seeing other people's amazing results. So just continuation and, you know, even the next level of health. Love, because it's the most important thing in the world, and you know, with health it's easier to give love, it's easier to be love, and pure joy, because that's what life's all about, happiness and bringing joy to others as well. So these are my stem cells.
The staff here were absolutely incredible, not only in skill level. I mean, I've been to really high-end health clinics in the United States just to get a blood draw, and I felt like the nurse was hacking at my arm for 5 minutes. And here, you know, you have a nurse named Magic Hands and you barely even feel it. So pretty amazing. And the staff here are so attentive. It's not like going to a normal health clinic where you feel like they're just trying to get you in and out. Here they'll sit with you and talk you through it. Obviously I have, you know, a pretty strong lifelong phobia of needles, things like that, and I felt very, very comfortable every single day coming back, and felt very, very reassured. The staff are really, they really genuinely care, and they're really here for the patients. So from my understanding, you're not able to get the same quality and the same amount of stem cells in North America at all, just because of regulations, and the research there just is not the same. So BioAccelerator is a world leader in research right now, and they are able to actually acquire and propagate much more high quality stem cells that are actually living and are actually going to be effective. So in addition to obviously this being an amazing place to come down for treatment for different health ailments or for prevention, this is also an overall wellness vacation. So that's why, you know, there's lots of amazing add-ons in the clinic, the IVs, things like that, but also the food, the culture, getting to experience a lot of the amazing dining here. I'm actually going to be putting together a guide to dining in Medellin, so it'll make it easier for patients to know where to eat. I'll list off some of my favorite dishes at the restaurant, some healthy things to keep them on an anti-inflammatory lifestyle while they're here, but still be able to enjoy all the amazing food that Colombia has to offer. A lot of my adventures are coming up today and this weekend, but I had an amazing time in Comune 13. Am I saying that properly? Yeah, so that was absolutely incredible. I really, really advise everyone coming down here to make the most of the experience. Don't be afraid, you know, even though it's Colombia, it's not frightening. You need to leave the hotel and really get an experience here, experience the culture, meet people that live here, see the beautiful art, try some local food. It's absolutely worth it if you're coming all this way.